Hey everybody, Koosemose here, back once again with The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. It is Thursday, meaning it's time for a regular run, and today's run is Aiden. Aiden can be, let's say, interesting. Aiden starts off with two random items. Today we've got, we've got the shears, one of my favorite items, and... that'd be what's on my feet, is the heals, which gives us increased range. We also have random stats, which have really good range, decent damage, and it's a good speed and shot speed. Yes, pretty nice. And we've got a trinket in the petrified poop. Also, we've got ourselves a tinted rock right off the bat, along with a bomb. A lot of the times you won't start off with a bomb as Aiden, so that is a definite plus. Admittedly, we could have used it here to get some pots and just kind of do a trade around, but I rather like having that on the floor. And here go the shears. We cut off our head and the body runs around and does ridiculous damage. Honestly, with this, I don't fear that many bosses, many bosses in the game. Alright, what card do we have? We have the Empress. Let's pop our pill first. Okay, so the first card, or pill in our rotation, would be Bad Gas. Not terrible, not great. If we can manage to get another charge, we can also get that bomb. I completely forgot. When we use shears, it also gives us flying. It's one of the reasons I love the item, which I think it was like my first episode I mentioned, you know, this is not a good item. But what we can do, I've got 6 cents, I'm fine with that, is grab a kamikaze, come up here, and do that. And give up a little bit of health. There we go, that's what I was wanting. For some pills. Okay, before I start popping those, likely locations for... Okay, let's give this up before I kill myself. It's entirely possible I have completely ruined my run doing this. A lot of money, though. Oh, right, duh, because we have petrified poop. Okay, let's go ahead and shoot the rest of this poop and see what we can get. I would love a heart. Where is the secret room? If it's not, let's grab this as well. Well, it couldn't be there. Not there. Is it between the item room in the shop? I mean, you can't really get it now. Now, there is a red heart in the boss room, so... Ooh, and here. So I shot that first. I probably could have figured out where our secret room is. And you know what? I've got to... Do I really... I can get into the shop, but with 11 cents... Well, you know what? Let's see what we have. That's kind of a waste of a shop, or not shop, a bomb. So let's head on. We've already spent a fair bit of time here. Yeah, 3 minutes. Oh, there's a lot of red hearts here. All right, let's head on down. We don't really have what we need to make super fast run, but we've definitely got enough to handle things. I would love some more tier effects, though, to handle, you know, just the regular rooms. Bother. Well, we've temporarily lost our Empress card. Yeah, you... That didn't work quite as I wanted. Alright, so we kill them. And a little bit of coinage. Let's grab our bouncing coins. Ooh. If I drop a bomb here, yeah. This may not get us. Yeah, I was gonna say, it may not get us a secret room or super secret room. Actually, would not have gotten us a super secret. We've got a regular secret. But we got us a guaranteed spirit heart, which I promptly lost half of already. But we are well on our way. Well, first off, we have a lot of sources. Wow, if I can get a lot of bombs, this may be an excellent floor for us. All right. You, sir, would like to be shot, yes? And come on. Maybe a little this, a little that. No? I'm bad at this. Let's try. There we go. I'd like a little more money, and I feel like I'm likely to get hit, so let's just not shoot poop. Ow. Well, that's one way to get the money. Not a way that I really particularly enjoy. Pills. We've got something unknown. Let us find out, shall we? Range up. Not the most excellent of things, but reasonable chance to take damage from the boss, right? And we have a key and ooh, black candle, that is really good. I will in fact take that. Alright, no need to worry about curses now. Plus we have, well, we got a half black heart and we filled up our existing soul heart. Ooh, the haunt. Thank goodness I've got this. Please kill the ghosties. This might be one of my least favorite bosses. But once we get our buddy the body, he will melt in no time. Alright, pills. Let us spend our health first. Ugh. You know what? I don't really need any of that, right? Paralysis, great. Okay, 40-hour energy. I love having 40-hour energy. That was a blue pill, right? Well, first off, let us grab this. Get another one of those. And we'll keep an eye out for anywhere else so we can make use of flight. I'll keep a hold of this for now. Alright, here's the room where I left off. Or, well, teleported out of. But at least we know what our telepill is, and it didn't completely ruin me. Come on. Please be so kind as to die. I'm honestly tempted to, just because of this little guy. It does the spider split. Ow, please click with that. I don't like you spiders. Nope. Alright, he died in the fire. You know, I'm perfectly fine with that. We got some of our health back. Let's see. I see no reason not to go in here. But we'll fly. Tears down. Ugh. Unknown. Lumen party. Okay. Not a great floor for us, but not a terrible floor. I would have loved to have more bombs, though. I doubt I can buy a 3-cent bomb. Oh. Haha. I do, however, want to take this with me. For now? Maybe? Probably? No. Let's go ahead and drop a cent in, I suppose. It's something. I wanted to put more in. But obviously not going to happen. So we want to find the boss as soon as possible. Just so we can get use out of our shears. I definitely want items to charge up the shears faster. And if I come across any more 48-hour energy, I will definitely save them for harder bosses. Just because it's a thing of beauty how quickly bosses melt to multiple shears. So, we shall do just that. Funny thing is we are great on bosses because of the shears, but we've got nothing going for us on regular enemies. Like these little guys. We finally killed one of them. Sure, I could kill them a little faster if I managed to focus, but they're just gonna all random and I keep losing track, to be honest. Alright, another penny. Or that's not a penny, that's a key. Yeah, let's get ourselves a chest. Okay, what I'm gonna do, wander over here, drop off petrified poop. Grab our card, just in case. And grab Simpson's lock. Well, that's probably where my next charge will go, if I can get a third on the floor. I want to make sure I have one for the boss. Though, here's tempting as well. Don't want to use our... Uh-oh. Bad things happened there. Yeah, those... This room is deceptively dangerous. You kind of just try to back up, you'll funnel yourself into a corner. Well, that's another good place to fly. Yeah, I mean, it's just a wooden chest, but if I have the charges to spare, I doubt I'll have that many. But it's nice to keep an eye out for things that we can make use out of. Another key, that's excellent. We can go to... Why do we want to go to the shop with 2 cents? Shop's got nothing for us. Well, it might have something for us, but we can't afford it. Alright, so here's our boss. We'll go away to get our charge because I do not want to fight the boss with this atrociously terrible damage. But we'll get ourselves a charge. I'll be so sad if we don't. And, no, it's not worth it. Take you guys out ever so slowly. That could be decent. You know what, actually? That could be really good. Basically, ups the number of pills we'll get. And if those pills include 48-hour energy, 48-hour energy, why did that twist me so badly? Yep. Realized that was going to happen. Let's take care of the little guy that's going to chase me. And now, we can handle these guys at our leisure. Well, relatively speaking. Another key. That's excellent. We don't want to go into the... rubber cement? Not great. I need to do this room if I want to have a chance of... Alright, so it's basically either I fight multiple enemies on this room, or I don't have the shears charge for the boss. I mean, I might as well have done this, because the boss is going to take forever without the shears charge. This way I got what was in the chest on top. I think overall it's a good strategy. Oh, that was nice. Nice whenever that manages to actually bounce through them, rather than... Okay, we're starting to drop them, and we actually killed one, amazingly. Once, the more we get down, the quicker and easier it is to finish the remainder. There we go. Drop down in just a moment, and... Close to not being able to take him out, actually. Oh, this is... Don't shoot me, please. It's got some really strange bounces rubber cement does. Alright, we're done. And a penny. We'll fight the boss. Caves 1. We're just on Caves 1. 14 minutes in. Huh. I'm gonna peek. You know what? I will take this. And that's probably it, unless I get money from the boss. It's possible, but... Ugh. I would honestly prefer not to, because if I get money, that means that's in lieu of potentially much better items. Alright, that's pretty good. We look funny. So, you know what? I don't want to give up. Yeah, I don't want to give up the soul heart to get in the cursed room. As nice as it might be, the soul heart I feel is better. You gotta remember, we don't fly most of the time. And actually, magic mush seems to have made a decent difference to our damage. I can see a visible difference in our tier size, so. Just a little more damage on top of this, and we'll be pretty good, I think. Once again, don't want to go into the curse room. No, correction. Want to go into the curse room, shouldn't go into the curse room. So we'll be looking for our boss as soon as possible. The sooner we find the boss, the less we have to worry about wasting charge, I suppose you'd say. That was remarkably close. Alright, one of those is a shop. Or not a shop. Or, well, yes, one of them is in fact a shop. But the other one, which is the one that was more noteworthy in my opinion, is a library. And that makes things interesting. So more than likely, the library... be the one right near our starting position. But, as much as I would love to visit the library, I charge at us, and then I do this. And get hit in the face. Alright, we've only got one key, though. That's what I was in the process of saying. One bomb, one key. Alright, that's pretty nice. You stay over there. And I'll just keep firing here, and you just walk through the bouncing shots. Sound good to you, buddy? Alright. Let's go melt our boss. That is a slightly horrifying statement. Yeah. Maybe more than slightly. Yeah. Anyways, let's go... Yeah, it's catacombs too. No worries. The hollow... You, sir, are not going to last long at all. I trapped him there, didn't I? That's okay, they have to go through him anyway. Two all sets. That is amazing. And Cubby's Collar is not that great, but... It's one, a guppy item. Two, I mean, it's a chance to come back. Why not take it? And it's also Devil Precedence, so we don't have to worry about getting angel deals. I like the occasional angel deal, but right now I'm trying to avoid them. Mostly for unlocking purposes. But for now, we are doing pretty good, actually. Yeah, damage is decent. As before, I would... I'm really actually not sure how good of an all stats up... the halo is, but having two all stats couldn't be bad, right? Ooh, it's a little scary. Can't even tell half the time when I'm going to shoot somebody. These get an amazing amount of bounce. I would love to have Tammy's head right now, just for entertainment's sake, really. Alright, another penny. and Mom's Eye. You know what? Actually, it's not that bad with rubber cement because we fire this way and occasionally we'll fire double shots. And with them bouncing all over the place and actually the pretty impressive range I've got going, you know, do something like this and I've got a pretty good chance of hitting whatever I want to. Well, okay, that didn't work out so well. Pretty good chance of them hitting something else. Alright, one bomb, one key. So, no, two bombs, one key. If, yeah. Secret room is there, it is not. I think it might actually be better to go into the shop. PhD, we've got, yeah. PhD has some potential. What do you got for me? Luck up. All right. That should actually go pretty well with Mom's Eye. I believe it's luck based anyways. The more luck we get, the more that fires. And this, I think, is probably our super secret. No? Well, you know what? I didn't really want it. But I decided against the library. As much as I usually love libraries, we've got the shears. It's going to take a really good book to make me give up the shears. Maybe Book of Belial for the Devil Deal chance. Aside from that, I would be hard. Ugh. I might fly across that room, but not until after I explore everything else. Keep firing, just to maybe things will get in place. Whoop. Whoa boy. Okay. Yeah, but I would rather not have to cross that terrible room twice. Of course, if this side of the floor is too large, it may not be safe to fly across. Not like unsafe, it'll kill us, but a reasonable chance of not having a charge for a boss. And I'm still not to the point that I'm comfortable doing that. And well, we can't open that anyways. So we'll just, no bombs. All right. I could fly to open that chest, and that may be worthwhile. If it had a key, Okay, so. A golden chest could be good. But we've still got to go to the item room, and I think the item room has a better chance of being good than just a random golden chest. So let's fly. It's possible to make it across that room. I don't like trying. It's a bit of a pain. I got a bomb. There's another tinted rock. That could be interesting for us. Necropolis 1. Yeah, let's go down to 2 red hearts. Well timed. 15 cents exactly. Alright. So we're on the lookout for a shop. We've got enough money once again. But that requires a... Oh, that was dumb. Second key. So I'm not... Oh, the shop's right there. I don't want to give up on the item room. Even though there's a chance I could buy a key, but then if I'm just going to the shop and I have to buy a key, well, that's just rude now, isn't it? Okay, I'm a little disappointed in that. But if that guy gets a kill, he will refill our health, if he even goes for the attack. Which kind of feels like he's not going to. A little hard to get him to actually do the attack. Hmm. More areas for bombs are flying. Let us continue on. Ugh, I hate these guys. Please, leech, do something. There we go. They just suddenly practically melted. Let's just kind of shoot here for a bit, and I don't know why I didn't just shoot him earlier. Acropolis 1. The Fallen. This is excellent. For one, he's not going to last long at all. Okay, guys. Rude. There we go. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Okay, so we've got 19 cents. No keys, no ways to get keys. Not enough bombs. So we're heading down. I'll use the Empress eventually. And I've gotten surprisingly few pills now that I've got PhD. Woo! You just melted now, didn't you? I'll also admit I just tried to shoot the leech. Okay. I probably should... Woo, you're fast. I forgot how fast you can be. What are you? Luck up. We'll take that. I would not mind getting the pill pouch. Let's go ahead and... Okay, not worth it to pop it on me here. Okay, there's... Yeah, we'll take this. Looking for a good spot to pop. Ooh, the Empress. Oh, no. That seems... Okay, they just melted away. Whoopsies. Alright, the room, or floor is probably big enough that it's safe to use our shears. At the very minimum, we have 48 hour energy. If I could only talk, things would be so much simpler. Anyways, let's continue on. Yeah, we definitely want to use the shop now. And also not get trapped. Just gonna bounce these shots here. And it will be a bad day for him. Pop that there. Didn't want to do that. Thank you for giving me my penny back, sir. That is a second 48-hour energy. I think. Yeah. So... It's a shame. There's no real way... to make proper use of it. Alright, let's get some bouncing going on here. There we go. Two bombs. I will gladly blow all of this stuff up. Okay, so what do we have here? Oh, so many things. I want to carry the 48-hour energy with me, so I'm going to pop the Joker. Is that the best idea? I really don't know, but this floor sucked for that. Or this devil deal sucked, I should say. Maybe we can get something halfway decent out of bombs and spiders. Okay, and spirit hearts. Really, I already lost some of those. Who will pay me out the best? I think I can get most out of this. Oh, actually, you know what I can do? I tag it. Yeah, okay, do this. I don't know if I need all this money. But if that thing pays out... Oh, I messed up. If it pays out, it will heal me back up. So... I mean, why wouldn't I? I keep forgetting I don't always shoot this both ways. We'll come back. Come on, blow up without shooting me in the back of the head, please. There's a little bit of health. Not really enough. Come on, charge, please. Okay. That does pretty well. So we'll head back down. See if we can properly do that. Donate to both. I'm not very good at it. That was close. Puberty. Don't really care about that. There we go. Okay. Donate twice to him now. Contact from below. Okay. Take that. Get our HP back. And perhaps get something worthwhile out of this. Perfect. We've got so much money as well. I see no reason not to donate to this guy. So we've got even more health. And what was this card? Where did it come from? Really? Sure, why not? Let's grab this just to be sure. At this point in time, we're back here for more health. I obviously don't need the money. So let's make certain we get out in time. Okay. What is also in the shop? But no. No reason not to grab that and this. It's a shame we can't donate. Let's see what else we can get out of this place. Alright, one room to the top. Well, okay, probably more than one room. Brimstone, handle them. Alright. Easy as pie. Even though we just got shot in the face. I like have it in my head that I put down a lot more tears. So I just keep on standing there waiting for things to already be dead. Is that a... Okay. A lot of health. Oh, and yes, there's our item room, which I completely forgot about. We've got a ton of health if we can get a really good devil deal. Okay, we'll wait on... Wait a minute. So we pop this. Pop that. I mean, sure, why not? And that. And wasn't that another 48 hour energy down in our shop? That's what I've been thinking it is. I didn't see any way to use it. However, well, let's just run this fire. Alright. Oh, I have to pick up the batteries. I was hitting the button like, why is it not working? Okay. And we'll go to that other blood bank? Why not? Can we get... What would that be like? 11 hearts? We can. Do I really want that much? Sure, why not? You know what? I'm not great at getting devil deals. Yeah, I should leave a little bit. That'll be fun, right? Right? I certainly hope so. And maybe we'll lose it. It doesn't matter. We've got a lot of health that we can refill. The refilling is a huge aspect of the whole thing. I could get more, but I want to keep my 48 hour energy. Man, I have so many issues saying that, apparently. Because we will decimate. It's a shame I can't get in a boss rush just because it would be awesome to be running around with multiple bodies from the shears on boss rush. It would just die immediately. It would be great. But we'll see how we handle Mom with just one. I really don't see me needing multiples. You guys, please die. And they are dead. I don't know really what I need from here. I'm gonna try it anyways. Here being where I thought the super secret room was. And that's interesting. I feel like it actually changes the bounce pattern. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do this. And probably not gonna get full 12 hearts. Just because... yeah. And there goes the devil deal. And who do I want to use the 48-hour energy on? Probably Shield or the Dark Room. I don't know. Maybe I'll get a second one. Well, obviously, if I get a second one, I'm using it on whatever floor I get it on. Oh, right. We have a little brimstone. I should have been using them a lot more. That's nice. Yeah, that's the thing. We've got Contract from Below and Humble Bundle. If a room would normally drop a single red heart, it will now drop two double hearts. So, yeah, our heart-heavy build is probably pretty good. Can't get that money. That's a shame. Oh, this is an interesting place, isn't it? Well, that was just rude, wasn't it? Okay. Let's see. Things I could do to get that marked rock. I think it's use shears. Which I don't think I really need. What just shot me? I would swear it was a little brimstone. You go away. No, don't explode on me, please. Thank you, worm. Worm, leech. I know what you are, I swear. What items did I get? I got Gubby's collar early on. Oh, you could provide me with good stuff, right? I mean, more health? I don't really need it at this point. I should probably keep space for more stuff rather than... oh, Luckfoot, that is actually great. That damage, less so. No need to worry about healing at the moment, I don't think. Handle you. More bombs, excellent, if I can pick them up. Yeah, we don't want to waste... there we go. Two bombs can get us that. I don't think it's necessary. Okay. That was just dumb. Let's do this right. And by right, I mean not dumb. Tears up. Excellent. Okay, so... let's go ahead and take this. And we'll just kind of shove a bomb up there as close as we can. They leave creep, Koos. Don't step on the creep. Nothing here, of course, because we were already here. We will take a total of two hearts. I can afford it. Yeah. It was a total waste. Alright. You know what? I'll be kind of actually sad if it's a secret room. Alright, that's... don't do that again. Okay. Gotta be smart, not do the dumb things I'm doing. This is also what we might call a bad idea. Please give me stuff quickly. Oh, not the thing I wanted. Justice. Another 40-hour energy. Pop that. That's pretty good. Be very careful here. So, this boss is going to die miserably. That might be halfway decent. The hearts are nice. Alright. High Priestess. Okay, so first off, be very careful here. We'll go into this big room and fill it with poop, which I feel like I can take care of reasonably quickly with the bouncing shots and the two-way shot and all that stuff. So we'll do that till we can get... Okay, we're full health. We'll worry about shooting more should I get into the state that I need it. We're not currently in that state. I have to go back through there, okay. You, sir, please open up. There we go. Money I don't need. Careful, let's take the experimental treatment. And I should not have turned back. Okay. We'll just shoot our way through here. Come on. More money. More money than I know what to do with. More money than I can reasonably do anything with. I was hoping to get a good, like... I really want to at some point in time make use of, like, the shots bouncing back and forth like that. Just a little tricky to actually set that up and then have an enemy go into it. Alright, one down, two down. And back to the big room for a little more health. Two half hearts will do. Okay. Shame we can't get those keys. Shame I blew up my face. Let's go ahead and... well, we can get... No, well, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. I mean, seriously, if we take damage on this, it's pitiful. We've got this so handled. You know, actually, range up... Or no, it's tears up. That's actually even better. Alright, let's give up some hearts. I will give up one for that. We've got two guppy items now. You know what? I'll pop that. And I'll even use this for the chance. Alright, I'm fine with having lost that bit of health. I don't really think of it as losing health. I shouldn't have taken that much health. Okay, so we don't need that. We're full on money. So remember, experimental treatment is in here. And we want that. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Let's go through the big room again. That's so fun. I almost want to just stay and do that. The bouncing shot is really fun for the poop room. I've had no luck with super secrets. Alright. Let's head down. We've got our 48-hour energy. Why do I have so many issues saying that? And let us carefully not take damage from dumb sources like that guy. Come through my bouncy web of death. What are you? Tears up. Oh, yeah. That's really good, actually. That's pretty impressive. There's a rock in front of me. Please somebody somehow go through that. That is so many tears coming out. We had no way am I getting there. However, that is a marked rock right there. Excellent. I mean, it doesn't really matter as far as getting devil deals now, but I like the, you know what? Actually, I don't think he'll be that bad. I could be wrong, but I don't think he will be. All these shots we can get bouncing around, and we'll have him bouncing up and down. Yeah, envy you are going to face my bouncing wall of death. My wall of bouncing death? That probably makes more sense, doesn't it? Okay. Let's play with the big room. Why not? I can handle it. Gurglings. Yeah, one thing I really want, I want cancer. So many strange things this game makes you say. Let's wait till the creep disappears. Yeah, cancer, just that tear delay would be great. You know what? Yeah, that's great. A little bit more damage, I think. Lose a bit of heart, whatever. But, yeah. What I really... Now, Guppy would be great. I'm getting a lot of hits in. A lot of hits. Useful note, don't switch from saying shots to hits. Doesn't come out right, just in case you're curious. Anyways. Yeah, I'm kind of... I'm mixed about things like the bouncing shots. Because the issue is it ruins other things like... it ruins spectral tears, and it ruins... what does it ruin? It ruins things. I'm sure of it. Well, we don't really need that. I wish I could donate. Spectral shots and piercing shots is what it ruins. You know what? You guys can just have that black heart. I didn't really need it. Die, please. Die quickly. I also need to remember I do, in fact, have... Ow. I have a little brimstone. More tears. Awesome. Hearts I can't use. I could get... Oh, that's so dangerous now that I've lost my soul hearts. And some of my red hearts as well. If I somehow come across more soul hearts, I will go to that blood arena. But currently, going there with just one heart. Ah, excellent. Okay, so we head across this way. Use our friend the blood donation machine. Get an insane number of coins. I think there aren't enough red hearts to get all the way back up. Maybe not. There aren't. Oh well. And we head back up. Let's be cautious. We don't want to lose our soul hearts to spikes. And here we go. Three red chests. This could be interesting. Okay, we're heading down. We've already fought the heart, haven't we? Surely we have. But I want to heal myself, so. Well, didn't have to fight. Not having to fight's good. Honestly, if I didn't need the heal, I would have went straight down. Still tempting to do so. But if I find a good bundle of those little things, I might blow them up. No hearts, eh? That's not half bad. Not good either, but... Nothing? What about you guys? You got something for me, right? Jerks. Oh, you had me something. My apologies, I didn't notice. How about here? How about here? Aha. What can we get out of this? We can get strength, which will heal us a heart and make us very large. The Empress, the Devil. I mean, well, let's take the Devil with us into the fight. All right, let's pop out. We take that. Yeah, we'll take the Devil with us. That also sounds weird. Devil or the Empress? I think Empress ups shot speed. I don't know what's better. I don't need that, but if we get hit, we'll be fine. So many guards. The moon. Let's... Alright. Bad gas. Tail pills. Paralysis. We went into that. Yes, we did. Didn't I try... Is that the one I tried to blow up? I don't know. Yeah, I got... This is where I got my ceremonial robes. So, let's head back to the super secret room. Take this with us. And pop, pop. Take you out. Dang it, I was hoping I did enough damage to skip the eyeball phase. Yes, Mom. My body is left. There you go. Just trying to give you a hug, Mom. We'll go here, grab that. And let's go get our 48-hour energy. Goodness. Nothing interesting there. Grab that. Do we still need the cap? Yeah, I think I like still having the cap. Because I would love another 48-hour energy. We're going down. Going down, down, down into a burning ring of fire. Maybe not burning. Or rings. Maybe not fire even. Mostly just darkness. Dark, darkness of dark. It doesn't have the same ring to it, does it? But we... Okay, there was no need for that. Okay, a little scary, a little scary. You guys are... Oh, so scary. Anybody still alive? Surely. Somebody... Yep, somebody's still alive. A nickel that I don't need. A lemon party, eh? I don't need for you. We're definitely going to use lemon party somewhere. Not here. Just toss these around and, you know, wait till they explode something. Not here. I will find... The room I got it on actually would have been the best place to use it, but obviously that won't work. Bouncing shots make that so great. Ooh, white pill, what are you? Paralysis, just what I always wanted. Seriously, another room that I can't use my lemon party on. And the dead end. Which is also a room, note, we cannot use said lemon party on. So, give me that. For simplicity's sake, I am going here. Black Death. Come on, buddy. Dash through. Dash through. Just, I dare ya. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna fight you in this box, and it's been a bad day for you. Oh. Right, horse. Also, little brimstone. Gotta use it. Health? Right. I don't know why I thought I flew. I've got nothing to use. I don't know what I was about to say. Lemon stone? That's not gonna do a thing. Ah, yes. This button. Alright, finally. Let's go back and get our 48-hour energy. I always feel like I have trouble saying that. I don't know why. 48-hour energy. 8-hour energy. That'd be a heck of an energy drink. I feel good about... I feel less good about this direction. I hate these guys. Hate greed, even though I don't need the money. I have so many issues dodging the triple shot. Ooh! 50% off. That was sarcastic, ooh, in case you couldn't tell. Alright guys, just jump into the shots. They're gonna be going everywhere. Just jump into the Mount of Joy. They're great. All your friends are doing it. Come on. Alright, doors are open. Hello, my friend. It's a bad day for you. To the right? Finally, okay. Should not have taken damage there. That's not going to work. How about here? No? I've got 26 bombs. Why would I not do this? I give up. Let's go fight the boss. Alright, first off, we'll do this, and this, and... Oh, you know what? I forgot to drop my bomb for him, but... Do you really think I need it? Oh, my friend. It is a bad, bad day for you. Bad, bad Leroy Brown. Yeah, half damage just from 1 foot getting caught. Ooh, sure. I don't know how he ended up dropping that. Come on, what a guppy. Finally, we get proper flight. What else you got for me? Spiders, yay. And more spiders. Oh, Mr. Haunt. I don't have the shears charged at you with, but it's a bad day for you still. Let's head this way. Okay, these guys still suck. In case you're curious if things got better over the last floor, well, they did, but I still hate those guys. I hate all the ghosts in this game. All of them. And apparently recently, on some of the previews, there's even worse ghosts. That is tech one, I think. I don't want tech. It'll ruin the bouncing shot. I like tech. Almost always. Except now. I feel like bouncing shot is a large portion of my capabilities. And I don't want to lose it. What do you got for me? Cancer? Not the cancer I wanted, actually. I mean, it's good, but... Something what I was asking for earlier. But, as you can see... Ooh. We may be at or near the tiers cap, however. But, if I can get another 48-hour energy, we will be... golden. I mean, how could I not? Well, it looks like I can go further, but... Oh, hey, you guys. Well, somebody's mean. Not you. You don't really need it. Yeah, just run right through, buddy. That is infestation. It's decent. Mulligan? More fly stuff? Sure. Oh, you actually hit me. I'm impressed. It is a shame there's no way for us to get that other battery in here, but I don't think we need it. Maybe we'll come back alive and be able to do something interesting. Anyways, keep firing. And, okay, yeah, that hurt, I'll admit. And just keep melting. Alright, guys, that was Eden in the Dark Room. Let's see what we get. Mystery Sack. Kind of disappointing, actually. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And if you'd like to see more, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. But, until next time, catch you later.